Sup, bros? Well, 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 look what we got here. The G36K, if I'm not mistaken. And bro, we've been playing with some underused guns, and this is one of them, actually. I just know this gun sells well, but I've never really seen anybody use this gun. Maybe like Scope OG or something, but that's about it. I don't really see anybody, or I don't even kill anybody that uses a kitted G36K. I have no idea. I haven't really shot it yet or tested out the recoil, but we're just gonna hop right into it. I'm loving it though. We got a foregrip, we got a freaking flashlight, and we got a silencer and a sight, of course. So can't really complain about that. So I'd imagine this thing is better than the SG because of all the rails it has, right? It does do a little bit less damage than the SG by like 2 points and the SCAR by like 1 point. But I mean, we got AP. What does it really matter? If this thing shreds, it shreds, all right? Let's go hop into it and see what we can do with it. And again, guys, please like, share, and comment the video and subscribe if you guys really want to support me. It really does help me and the video a lot. So please, if you guys could do that, I would really appreciate it. Thank you guys again. I'll see you guys in raid. Ooh, well, oh well, we got this spawn, huh? I'm just gonna run straight into let's go straight into research and see what's up. Oh, I gotta aim this gun a little bit lower. We gotta worry about the spawn on spawn hill. We also gotta worry about in between spawn here. Some players on the front side already though. Oh, I'm seeing a guy over here. There's in between spawn dead. Not too bad a recoil, but then I tapped it, so maybe it won't be too bad. Oh, people aim. Someone came through squeaky right now. Okay, got rid of that guy. Any GPUs in here? No GPUs. Let's go to the front. Someone's shooting it up. All right, decent so far. We got 2 out of 11 people out of the lobby. We're hearing somebody in the front though. That's red room scav I'm hearing. Somebody's in the front right here. Where's this guy at? He should be around here. No. Somebody already went upstairs. Where'd this guy go at? Is he upstairs already? He might be upstairs already. Let's go through the backside. Let's not go through heaven though. Actually, F it. We're going through heaven. I'm assuming this guy's up here though. Wait, he's not? Wait, did he die to the scab? He might have died to the scav. We heard a death noise in the front earlier. Yeah, he might have died to the scav. But we could always check. Yeah, I think he died to a scav. Somebody's at docks. Wait, no, not docks. That's a spawn hill or something. Nothing good. I'm gonna go on roof if nothing's good in here. Go see in the front again one more time, see if we catch someone slipping. Not seeing much. Wait, scav's in the front too, what the hell? We'll leave those guys in alive then. We'll go to the roof. Alright, so check spawn hill too. Actually, let me go see Churchill from here. Is that a scab below us? He touched a tree. Damn it, I whipped entirely. (Clears throat) They were players there. How did none of those hit him, though? Well, there's two of those guys. We might have to go out and chase them. Where'd they go? Did they just run to extract? They had to have left, I'm guessing, dude. I don't know where these guys are. So extract docks, if anything. I don't know if they're on the side of the map still or they just left. They could be extract camping, too. Reset to the next one. I killed three? Oh, he died of bleed damage, bruh. We killed Chonky, Spenda, and Blackie. GG's. He died of bleed damage, brothers. Oh, God. Get our asses inside immediately. Get our asses inside immediately, brothers. We are not dying to the back spawn. Last raid was all right, but hopefully this one's a little bit better. Let's see if we can get some better raids and better kills this time. This guy's gonna be coming our way soon, too. We can get rid of him. Shooting at somebody from Gourd Pit. Where he at, though? We can get rid of him once he comes over here. Oh, shots on top of a... There's shots on top of a hill right here. How did he not die? How did he not die? This gun sucks. What in tarnation was that? No key card though. Alright, we're gonna try to get the hell out of here.
Oh, you shot me in the neck! You shot me in the neck! Okay, let me bleed out, just let me bleed out. You shot me in the fucking neck. Are you serious? you shot me in the neck.
The guy in the hill shot him too.
Ain't no way, bro. Come on. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck.
That wasn't me, brother. It was the other guy, bro. Don't worry about me.
You shot me in the neck.
It was the other guy, bro.
Help me, please. I got my card. I'm at three, please. I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm at two. Well, bye. I'm gonna die in here.
We're gonna go through mid breach, though. Oh, he was still up there? Jesus Christ, dude. Come on. God damn it. Oh, lordy lord, not this spawn. We're gonna go right in. There's a spawn to our left immediately and a potential one to our right as well. Hopefully we don't get shot at. Damn scavs. Go ahead and immediately if we can. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. I don't see anybody. No one's shooting at me. We might be okay to go in. Oh, we're definitely okay. Run it! Go check in between spawn. Anybody coming down? Nope. Let's go. Purple? Purple key card, chat. Purple key card. We were meant to die last raid, okay? We were meant to die last raid, just so we can get this purple key card. This time, we just gotta survive. You know what I mean? We just gotta survive now. Can we get two purple key cards? That'd be kind of crazy, no? Oh. This damn door, bro. Oh my god. Two purple key cards. Holy shit. Oh no, chat. Oh no, chat. Two purple key cards. Uh-oh. Now this is some streamer luck. And we were meant to die last raid. This is how you get your money back. You just die, you know what I'm saying? You get lucky. You die, you just get lucky, you know what I'm saying, chat? Dying, just get lucky. There goes that guy. One out of the raid. All right, let's get to the roof and see what we can see. I heard some people at Spawn Hill. I don't know if that was our guy from Spawn Hill. Not seeing anybody over here. We ain't a red room scav right now. That sounds like it's either in garage. They might be coming out of garage or something. Might be able to catch him, actually. Sounded like garage or mini roof. So that scav's right here in bunker room. Oh my god, there's two geared players right there. That was a shot. No. Okay. Who's shooting over here? A scav shooting something. Oh, I got him! I got him! I got him! I got him! 4 out of 5. I got both of them. Let's freaking go, chat. The scav is shooting at somebody, though. Okay, we got those two guys on Churchill dead. I don't know if I can loot them yet. There's a lot of players in lobby still. And they're kind of exposed, too. I heard wood room. They're in drop down. They're in drop down. They're in drop down, they're in drop down, they're in drop down. I heard them. It's either that or third floor, but I heard wood, so they have to be drop down, right? Oh my god, I got him. Let's see if there's another one. Oh my god, bad aim, bad aim, bad aim. Good nade, good nade, good nade. Out of 25. Okay, there's four people dead. Pretty good so far. Pretty good so far. This gun's not bad. All right, there's Radio Hill unaccounted for still, so I want to go take back roof again in case there's players coming down from there, because they're going to go loot those bodies for sure. Right? No way those are left, right? Not hearing anybody. Let's chillax for a bit. Let's maintain our position. And keep cover. Good thing I heard the freaking wood room from up on the roof, dude. Good ears by me, good ears. All right, so we killed 4 out of 11 so far, chat. Pretty good. And we have two purple key cards. Holy guacamole. This raid is gonna be sick. We just gotta survive now. We also gotta get those two guys. We're gonna chillax. We're gonna play it smart, keep roof advantage, and see what we can see. Not too shabby, though, not too shabby. The bodies are still up there too, and we confirmed killed that second guy, so I don't know if they had a third like lagging behind or anything, but highly unlikely, because they're just standing up there like dummies. Why were you guys standing together up there? You guys are like a sore thumb, bruh. Sticking out like a sore thumb they were. Yeah, so Radio Hill is unaccounted for still. We don't know where any of those players are on radio side. All right, I think it's been a while now, so I don't know if anybody's still here. What y'all even have for us, bruh? Whole lot of nothing. I will take the nade and energy drink. Alright, let's go loot the rest of this place, and then we'll go loot the bodies and go to purple. What you got for us, Buckaroo? Have any good stuff? Have anything good? Oh, you have this though for me. Oh, I will take that. Oh my god, you had orange for me, Buckaroo? Oh my god, wait, hold on. Is this an OPS gas for me? Hold up. Damn, son. I got orange too. We're gonna come back for that. Can't believe you got two purples, bro. Jeez Louise. Come on, baby. Let's get this bread. You. Ooh, not bad. What else we got? Oh, not bad. Oh, okay. And another purple and an AK. This is the best. This is the best one I've seen in a long time. What the heck? Holy shit. Let's get to looting, boys. All right, let's go to orange and get out of here. Bro, this is honestly a pretty juicy raid. Not only we got three purples, we got an AK alpha. We got, what, 4 or 5 kills. This is a great raid, dude. We were meant to die. We were meant to die last raid, bro. It was meant to be. Because if we didn't die early last raid, we wouldn't have this amazing one right here. Oh, my God. Get the orange. Oh, get the orange. Thank you. Right here, chat. Come on. Give me some GPUs, baby. Give me some GPUs. Ooh, a lot of attachment though. No GPUs, but we will take that. GG's, bro. What a good ass raid, baby. Let me see what we got. Let me see what we got. Who we get? Spend a shark, four eyes, crispy bacon, X gauge diet, and Noah. GG's. Not a bad raid. Damn, we head tapped the last guy on our last bullet too. GG's, boys. 30,000 EXP. We are absolutely juiced. Holy crap. Look at all this. We're crazy stacked, and we got two more purples to bring in. Holy shit, dude. And we have all these missions we're done with. Damn. All right, boys, I'm all packed, locked, and loaded, and let's bring in one of these purples we got from last raid, and we'll see where we go from there. Let's see if we get lucky. We're still gonna be rocking the G36K, so we'll see if we survive. Dying that one raid brought us three purple key cards and an orange. Can't complain. Let's go see what else we can do with it. Lighthouse spawned. I haven't seen this spawn in a minute. Do we still see this spawn over here to our right? I don't even know if that's a thing anymore. I don't think it's a thing anymore if we spawn here, right? I don't think so. I'm going to assume no. But there is a spawn on our left, too. Oh, there's a guy already on the freaking thing already. What the hell? We did not light his ass up. All right. Where's that guy? One out of lobby chat. I don't know where he came from that he spawned ahead of me so fast. There's a guy all the way down there. Just ran his ass all the way down to research. He must have looted purple by now, I'm assuming, so let's just get out of here then. Maybe they hit radio already. Alright, let's just go head over to front side of research then. I'm not even gonna bother going over there. One dead though, chat, so let's see if we can get some more. Hearing some people in the back too. Let's see if anybody else is spawning on this side of the map first, actually, before I go. And then we'll go check front side. We heard some shots like towards church. We saw the guy go down in between, so not sure what's happening over here. What the hell, this scav? Well, lots of shots towards the back. I kind of want to just get a footing inside of research, to be honest. Let's do that. Let's get inside the footing of research tree, and we'll check our left under these two trees and see if anybody's there or not. Hearing some shots still. No one's in that tree right here. Someone's in that tree over there. What's right here? Ooh, suppressor, I'll take you. Not seeing anybody in that tree either. See if we can rush in real quick. There's some shots to our right. They have to be inside, right? I'm assuming. There's a scav right here. What? We're gonna leave that scav alone and see where these guys are at. Oh, I see a player right here. I don't know where my gun... Maybe... Is it because the gun is higher on the... The railing is so high on the gun that I'm shooting... higher or something? I feel like I'm aiming for head, but it's not really killing, so I'm not sure what's happening. We are not gonna loot that guy for a while, chat. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. He's kind of exposed. I don't like the spot he's in. I'm gonna wait it out a little bit. We're not gonna loot him. I'm gonna clear out the map like I usually do before I start even looting. I don't like looting anymore without killing people, to be honest. Especially because I'm solo too, so I really don't have any cover. Oh, I see a guy second floor. He's dropping down right now. Coming out the front. We got another player up on Spawn Hill. Got a player going to Spawn Hill. I'm back on Spawn Hill again. What the hell? What is he doing? I might go take ladder, to be honest. What is that guy doing? All right, let's go get ladder positioning. Leave the scav alive. I don't want to kill him. All right, let's go get up. Hopefully no one's up here. No one's been up here. No one's been up here, huh? Where's that guy, where's this guy freaking Spawn Hill we saw? Where are you, bud? No one's here. No purple key card. Stanag. No one's in those trees. Oh, there's a player right there. Well, well, well. Look what we got over here, chat. Alright, that must be our guy. I don't know what the hell is happening right now. Gun definitely still has some kick to it, but you know, nothing we could get you we can't get used to. I think the benefit for this gun at least has a better fire rate than the SCAR, but if you're somebody that just burst shoots like me, it's really not too much of a difference. Like I just had a bag. Alright, we killed four people in the lobby now. We're gonna look the rest of research and then skedaddle on over to purple. We'll loot these bodies when we come back. Oh god. Here we go, chat. Let's see what we got from Big Perps. Come on, big dog. Come on, what we got? Ew, dude, the same thing again. Oh, Ronin helmet though. That's good monies. I'm definitely not. Oh, a P90. A P90. SG, we're never touching that gun again. All right, let's go check our bodies. Bro, you had a whole lot of nothing. What the hell? This guy on tarps. I wonder if he had purple, bro. Saiga? Definitely came in naked. Saiga drummy med stick. That's alright. Oh, I used it by accident. Oh! Orange key card! I knew he had something good. That's where he was going, chat. We're not even gonna check that Bambi over there we killed. He didn't even have a backpack. He just had black armor. Gonna move on. He had orange for us. Pog, big dubs in the chat, bruh. Dude, we got this raid's have been so good today. We got 3 purples, we got 2 oranges. Pretty damn good. And we got 4 kills this raid. How many kills we got last raid? I forget already. We got a good amount though, man. That one death, you may think that death was a bad thing, chat, but I'm telling you, it sparked off a whole chain of events here. Look at this. We are schmoving now. I do wish I played that one death a little bit better. I should have went to that tree and looked up the hill again, to be honest, and I think I would have gotten him, to be honest. But bad play on my part. That was 100% my fault. We live and we learn, you know what I mean, chat? Even I'm not perfect. Even I don't make the perfect plays all the time. But to orange we go. I'm selling this Roman helmet, by the way. I definitely hate using this thing. The pink hue is not that good, bro. I hate it so much. 6:37. We are chilling. Let me go get the big slurps in. GPU. Come on, big dog. Let's get this bread, chat. What we get? Oh my god, a long schlong again? Hey, isn't this for my gun? Well, 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 look at that. It is for my gun. And we got another Barrett mag. I do want to shoot the Barrett again this wipe, so maybe we'll use it. We do have a Barrett locked and loaded. But anyways, chat, GG's, look at that. Look at this, brothers. We're juiced right now. We got a P90. Hold on, man. Let's read these kills. Hold on, bro. Sigma, Centigrade, Wio, Pio, and Z. GG's. Oh, we shot this guy in the leg, bro. Look at these helmets, baby. Look at these helmets. We're selling the Ronin, though, because F this helmet. But yeah, chat, we got all this, bro. From purple and orange, from that guy, too. We are absolutely juiced. Hold on, bro. Wait a second. Hold on. Let me see if you guys bring me some luck. Oh, let me pick it up. Let me see if you guys bring me some luck. Do you guys have a lot of luck for me? No, you do not. Anyways, thank you guys again for watching the video. I really do appreciate it. If you guys got all the way to the end, I really do appreciate the support. It really helps out the video a lot. It helps out me a lot. If you guys, let me know what you guys think about this gun. This gun is 100% better than the SG. It does 2 less damage points on AP, of course, than the SG. But come on, with all the rails and all the stuff attachment that you can put on it, it makes it feel real nice, bro. It makes it feel real nice. I enjoy it. I actually like it a lot. It's not that bad at all. It's honestly not bad. And imagine this with 45 rounds too. Oh, you be shredding. I'm just not used to the height difference. I feel like I'm missing my shots, but overall, it's a pretty good gun. I don't know why people don't use this gun, but again, being spec 4 and all that stuff, I still probably would rather use the Galil or Scar in terms of like early specs level, or if anything, if you hit spec 4, I'd rather use the AK-5C. But it's not a bad gun overall. I actually enjoyed using this gun better than the SG for sure. What do you guys, let me know in the comments what you guys think about it. And also, if you guys don't mind, please like, comment, and share the video. I really do appreciate you guys showing all the love and support. It really helps me a lot. And if you guys want to support even further, go ahead and subscribe. It's free. But I'll see you guys in the next video, all right? Have a great rest of your day. Peace out, chat.